Just another normal day. Was that on my door? God. Look at my phone. There's no one left to believe this. Welcome to another video. In this video, I don't really know what's happening because I just woke up and there is a note on my door. I really wrote it. What's the lesson? Who wrote it? And why they wrote it? I do really not like whoever did this. Legos. Find the treasure, likely not. You have found two, but you will not find the rest. But anyways, here is the clue. You might have to build your way out of this mess. P.S. Oh, and how's your feet? Here he circled back, Robsy Pirate. I'm Joe, I can't do it myself. So I'm gonna have to get someone. I'll be right back. Well, I won't be, but someone else. Hello everyone, it is I, the Pirate Joe. And I read the message. Well, he didn't read it, but he told me what happened. And the clue is, you may build your way out of this mess. Legos. There are many Legos here. There are these. There are these. The one that just stepped in. And the other. I'll start off with these. I don't see Z at all. Nothing. Nothing. Oh, something. What does it say? Wow. You must be trapped. Trapped. Trapped, trapped, trapped. Is there a lock or the door? No doors. That is weird. Robsy Bullet. Trapped, trapped, trapped. Wait a second. Skylanders trap team. I can't open. I'm gonna need some sort of like tool or something. I should do. Let's do this. I need, let's do this. I need a bit of a cold. Guys. So we have in the box. Everybody solves this, so I don't want to get it open. And the invisible pin. Oh, I wonder what this is. Maybe he put it in there by accident? We're about to find out. Which one is this? This is this one. Okay, wait, this is a note. Just read the note. Okay, let's put this note up. I give up. The treasure is in V, but it's lit. blue flag. Not the white flag, blue flag. Interesting. When I was over there searching, I noticed a blue flag in the dresser. Ah, just didn't see needles again. Guess not zero. Let's just fix this first. On top of the big Lego item. Up there. Right there. What can this be? Wait a second, these match. I give up. The treasure is in the dresser. Rob the pirate. So, let's figure out what is in the journal 3. I don't like books with covers. Oh, that looks much better. There are pages in this book. I will open it up and read them. Here we go. There is an empty piece of paper. Let me check if this is the next one. Another empty piece of paper. Is there supposed to be something in here? Wait, was there something really in here and they just forgot to write it? I have to fill it in. Another empty piece of paper. Another empty piece of the paper. It's the waste of paper. Another piece of empty paper. Guess what? There is another. Wait a second. The invisible pen. I've got something. Once a child, back on a boat for another great adventure. Something crossed out.